Awesome. Alright. Now then, let's see here. Some weapons for this. For this dude. Can't fit any more weapons. Fantastic. Alright, so. It's only gonna have one. It's only gonna have. So it's only gonna have one cannon, but that's fine. Alright. Awesome. Alright, so select design type. We'll put it as a defense ship. And we will name this the. We'll name this the Sextant. Or the Sextant. Alright. It's an inexpensive exploration ship. Alright. And of course, because I like units of five. We're gonna have five of them. This Galanius Cosmic Storm is damaged from. Oh, that sucks. Oh well, they can be repaired. Alright, so. Warp through the gates. Sorry, the warp point. Whatever, just warp. Alright, and now. Take them big glorious sensors. Alright, now. Alright, so. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 ice. 5 rocks, 10 ice, and 3 gas giants. Alright. 5 rock, 10 ice, 3 gas. 3 gas, 10 ice, 5 rock. I should probably upgrade my colony ships. To incorporate the new engine technology because they are slow right now. Okay. Oh my. Okay, so we've got some neighbors, most likely hostile, so, we'll just take our very minorly armed ships and leave. Our very minorly armed, extremely thinly armored ships and leave as quickly as we can. Oh boy. Please don't kill my guys. I like having them there. They're nice. They're nice people. Okay. They're nice. Actually, I forgot to launch the mines. I'm a stupid. Condense view. Launch them shits. Close. Move. And. see here. Upgrade. Filter components. Construction. No, not construction. Duh. Engines. Mm-hmm. Create that. Can make obsolete. Upgrade. I'm eventually going to be totally replacing this design with something else. Oh my. I am terribly sorry about that. Another game I think I might actually let's play is Saints Row the Third, because I like that game. I mean, I like that game a lot. It is stupid the amount of enjoyment that I get from that game. Alright. Whoops. Edit. There we go. Great. Huzzah. I'm gonna take all these guys and I'm gonna recycle them. Actually, no, I'm not. Let's see here. It was, if I recall correctly, 5? Not 40, but 10. 3. Because this is literally faster than just, this really is faster than just, Control-R. Two 100 Econolines ships. 2 cornucopias. This is going to be a hell of a lot faster than just, creating new ones is going to be faster than upgrading old ones. That's what I wanted to say. Because then I have to wait until for me to have the enough minerals and stuff in storage waiting for me, and I probably never will. Okay, we are currently expanding into the Vartoxia system. I'm not gonna let the AI survey this system because the AI is horrible at it. Goodbye. Like, really, it's just horrible. You move there. Launch units remotely. There we go. Launch them there. Nice energetic music for a mad dash to colonize, isn't it? Maybe one day I might actually play the game that this song is found in, but not right now. Alright. Warp through, my pretties. My fast, sexy babies. Spread the taint. Okay, so, let's see here. That's rock. Okay, so. Rock. That's also rock. It's a gas giant, that's ice, it's ice. Ice, rock. There we go. Ice. Did I miss count? How many rocks were there? One, two. Oh, there were only three rocks. How many gas giants? How many gas giants were there? Oh, come on, damn it! One, two, three, four, four. Oh! No, wait, what? One, two, three. Okay, so. I'm just not gonna care. I am just gonna get this shit colonized. I'm just gonna get the crap that I can get colonized. Military installation. And that's a nice world, if I'm not mistaken, and I rarely am. And, I think I'm gonna call it a night. I've been playing for 39 turns, and next time, we'll move on into the 40th. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye. For China!